So here's a few things I've learned recently I'll share with you. This is how I remember stuff. I learned this. If you see a guy over the age of 35 riding a 10-speed bike in February in his jeans, he has a drunk driving conviction. Handlebars flipped up, case of beer right there. 9 times out of 10, AC/DC t-shirt. Don't know why. I learned this, you can't buy authentic Amish furniture on the internet. Thank you for getting that joke. Comics hate explaining stuff. That's the worst one. I get a crowd, I have to explain that joke. I'm like, oh, for you, those of you who don't know, the Amish have a disdain and a religious belief against technology to the point where they don't have zippers on their pants. I find most of their websites are shitty. Usually made out of wood. Not attached to the internet. The craftsmanship is beautiful. No one's ever phoned me about that joke. It's weird. There's a store in the mall here, or downtown. It's called Lululemon. You know this place, the Lululemon? Yeah. Yeah. Some people like this store. Some people shouldn't like this store. Because, let's be honest, they're expensive track pants. They do not possess the ability to change the laws of the physical universe. Like, for the most part, like, really, come on. You can't put 5 pounds of potatoes in a 2.5 pound bag. That's never. Good thing about the Lululemon is that you have options. You know, you can go to yoga. You have the pants. They have a men's section at the Lululemon. Those are not men's clothes. You can call a grapefruit a grape, but it ain't a grape. Don't, if your wife or girlfriend gives you Lululemon for Christmas or your birthday or something, don't wear it to hockey. There's a big difference between Under Armour and Lululemon. Hopefully this isn't too distracting for you. I've been wrestling with this for a while. Somebody accused me of having adult onset ADD recently. I didn't even know that was a thing. You can get ADD in your 40s? That's ridiculous. So I went on the internet and I looked it up for about 4 hours. And then I was like, fuck, I should finish painting. Those brushes are probably pretty stiff by now.